Hello. For the ones that don't know me, my name is Jane McMichael, and I am here today to share with you how to make caramel bugles. They are so good and just the right thing for the fall. Now, to make them, all of my candy making classes, I use the Tupperwave stack cook system. Now, this is not the color that is in the current catalog. I'll show you that color. The current catalog has that pretty color in it, but I've got this one in my kitchen, so that's what we're going to use today. Now, another thing that I will be using that is not in the correct color is our microwavable 1 and 2 cup pitchers. These are absolutely wonderful for the microwave. And our measuring cups, measuring spoons, and spatulas. Now, I cannot do anything in the kitchen without my Tupperware spatula. Now, yours is going to be red and white, not white and green. I love these. I counted up before I got started because all of them for once were clean, and I have 7 spatulas in my kitchen, and sometimes that's not enough. That's how much I use them. So let me get up our recipe for our caramel bugle. I'll show you how pretty it's going to look when we get through. Ours is going to actually look even prettier because in my modular mates, I have some candy corn that I'm going to decorate with. So we'll sprinkle that on. So for right now, I'm going to take our Tupperwave stack cook system. It comes with the 3/4 cup that is a cover or you can actually use it as a bowl or a cover, either one. It comes with the colander. The colander, this is the only way I ever brown my hamburger meat. And then it just, all the grease goes down into the middle part there. And this is 1 3/4 quart right there. And then we have the 3/4 on the bottom that also, I didn't get it out, but comes with a little cone that makes it into a bundt pan. So you can use this for so many different things. The candy making, make a cake 8 to 10 minutes in the microwave. You can stack and cook 3 different things at one time and do stack cooking. So many things like that. But today we're going to be making our caramel corn with it. So I'll move this right over here, kind of out of the way. And let me get my recipe again and see what we're, all right. So we're going to combine 1 stick of butter. So let me put that in here. Just dump 1 stick of butter in. I love making candy using my stack cook system because it holds up wonderful in the microwave. So if you're cooking in the microwave, this is the product that you need. Now we have some other products that are great for warming. Okay, so now I am going to put 1 cup of brown sugar. And I also have my brown sugar in the modular mate. This one I have the pour spout on. And your brown sugar will stay so long in here and not get hard. So you can just pour right out my 1 cup of brown sugar. Just a little bit more. All right. And let me press that down, and I think I'm still gonna need just a little bit more to make 1 cup. Comment and tell me what your favorite piece of Tupperware in your kitchen is. I have so many things that I love in my kitchen, but my Modular Mates is definitely one of my top here. And I've had videos showing my pantry, but I'll have to do another updated one for you showing my pantry. Okay, let's see right there. Now I need Karo syrup. So I need 1/4 cup of Karo syrup. So this is where my liquid microwavable is coming in here. So I'm going to turn them dings off so you won't. It is my security camera and my husband is cutting grass, so it's going to be dinging a lot if I don't turn it off. So let me put 1/4 cup. This is wonderful for melting butter in because you can put it in the 2 cup, then turn the 1 cup over on top of it, and there's no splattering. So let me pour this in here. And if you remember, I showed you the pretty red that yours will come in. Let me show you that again. I love that color. I need to order me that new color. But I haven't yet. So, all right. So we got the Karo syrup going in. Karo, however you want to say it. Of course, when I'm working in the kitchen, I always have to keep my water handy in my beautiful pitcher here. All right. So combine butter, brown sugar, Karo syrup, and microwave on high for 5 minutes. And I will be stirring it halfway through. So I'm not going to keep you watching for 5 minutes. I will come back to you in just a few minutes. Okay, I come back before my 5 minutes were up because once that is cooked, you have to move fast. So one thing that I can't sell you, you'll have to get, is when you go to the store to get your bugles and whatever else you need, ask for a brown paper sack because you will need that. So you're going to then dump both packs of your bugles into the brown paper sack. And I'm going to just set it over to the side here. Now I have my baking soda already pre-measured, so it's ready to go. I love our measuring spoons because you can pre-measure and they'll stand. I keep my baking soda in a round Modular Mate. We don't always have the rounds, but whenever we do, you need to grab one of them. And actually, I'm going to try 4.5 minutes because my microwave is pretty powerful. And I can always add that other 1/2 minute where I can't take it off if I don't need it. So I've got about 17 seconds and then I'm going to check the microwave. I want you to see how it does when the baking soda goes in also. So I'm going to do that for you so we can get it. Oh, and I didn't show you what I'm going to spread it on is our silicone pan. I love my silicone pan for all of my candy making. So let me get this out. Okay, and it looks really fine and yummy now. I'm gonna stir it up a little bit, but then I am going to put my baking soda in and stir it. And let's see if I can get where you can see when I do my baking soda, it's like turns it into caramel then. See if we can see it caramelizing a little bit. Don't want to spill it, but maybe you can. So I got that. Now I am going to pour that on top of my bugles in that brown sack. Brown paper sack there. So let me pour it on. Get all of it out of here. You can also use this same recipe, but instead of bugles, have popcorn. I think it's, you know, two of your regular bags of popcorn, and have caramel popcorn. So I have done the caramel popcorn for years, but I have just found out about the caramel bugles. So I'm so excited about this, because they are so good. All right, so I am going to shake it. Then I'm going to put the bag in the microwave for 1 minute. All right, so let's come back to my recipe, make sure I have got everything exactly right. So microwave bag on high for 1 minute, shake, then heat, and microwave on high for another minute. I probably, that last minute, because of my microwave being pretty powerful, I'll probably only do about 45 seconds on it. So we've got a few seconds left, but Tupperware has so many wonderful products to help you in your kitchen. You know, if you haven't seen the new Tupperware lately, you really need to check it out, because we've got some wonderful, wonderful products. So I'm going to get that out, shake it again, and then I'll be back with you. Okay, I've got it here on my silicone mat, got it cooling, and when it's cooled nice, I will move it into an airtight container, and it'll be ready to serve for gift giving, anything that you would like. But don't that look just like fall? Please let me know how I can help you with your Tupperware needs.